Mr. Chairman, Mr. Secretary General, Excellencies, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great honor for me to address here at the ITU Plenipotentiary Conference. On behalf of Republic of Turkey, I would like to thank to the government of the host country for their hospitality and for welcoming us to the beautiful city of Dubai. I would also like to express our sincere gratitude to the ITU Secretary General, Mr. Hulin Zaho, and his team for their efforts for the preparation of a successful conference. ICTs have a great potential in terms of creating new opportunities that boost the economic and social growth. New technologies have a direct impact on digital transformation of societies as an accelerator of development and innovation. The amount of data and the number of complex relations increase exponentially while technology develops and governments face new problems that could not be solved with traditional approaches. This inevitably urges us to develop regulations and precautions according to today's needs and consistently update them. Ladies and gentlemen, Turkey, being aware of this reality, in order to fulfill promised benefits of new technologies, not only encourages rapid growth of ICTs, but also keeping an eye on the sector to ensure sustainability in the market. Turkey's strategic vision of 2023 sets very important goals regarding ICT-based economic growth, transformation to knowledge-based society, and enhancing high-speed broadband access for all. As seen, our vision is compatible with the new proposed ITU strategic goals and targets and aims to contribute to the Connect 2020 agenda. Turkey's ICT market has a structure that supports innovation and collaboration. After the launch of LTE Advanced 4.5G services in 2016, mobile broadband subscribers almost doubled the average usage of internet usage. Most of the cities in Turkey are covered by the 4.5G service, and the subscribers consist 86% of the total mobile subscriptions as 4.5G. The numbers are promising, and Turkey would be expected the rapid increase in the high-speed mobile broadband coverage and quality of life of our people. As example for the dedicated efforts of Turkey, which aims to foster telecommunications ICT-centric innovation, is establishment of the open testbed called 5G Valley, which has recently been created in our capital, Ankara. Three mobile operators of Turkey and three top universities in Ankara, including global and local vendors, combined their powers to establish this testbed. This testbed is open to all researchers and developers, and this will also be a good example of how SMEs, universities, government entities, operators, and potential users could work together. Additionally, to streamline 5G and beyond efforts in Turkey, 5G TR Forum was created 2 years ago. This forum brings together Turkey's prominent academics, R&D firms, vendors, and operators. And it is a platform where ICT sector meets other vertical sectors that will use the 5G products and services. Esteemed colleagues, we believe that ITU plays a leading role in promoting the connectivity worldwide, increasing the effective partnership, and contributing to the development of environment that is conducive to innovation. Turkey, being one of the founding members of the Union, has always supported ITU in pursuing its objectives and committed to continue to contribute to the Union to achieve its goals. And we would be pleased for your support in our Council membership candidacy in Region B. To you, Mr. Chairman, and to all respected colleagues, we extend our very best wishes for successful and fruitful conference. Thank you very much.